Well, the clouds are locked in the remainder of the afternoon. And just off to our northwest, we've got some showers, even a few storms, even a little bit further west of us. That will eventually approach the Carolinas and northeast Georgia, bringing us a few late day showers. Not going to see a lot of moisture out of this, but we will see likely a few spotty showers as we move on into, I would say, once we get closer towards 3, 4, 5 o'clock this afternoon. Temperatures this afternoon rising still well above average into the 70s for western North Carolina, lower 80s across the upstate northeast Georgia. Now, the next couple of days, we are still going to feel that summertime warmth. In fact, Thursday could potentially be the warmest day of the year so far. Friday still going to feel the heat, and then we start to cool things down as we move into this weekend. It's also going to come with some more unsettled weather later this week. Now, as far as the rest of this afternoon goes, again, more clouds than anything. Once we get closer towards late afternoon, early evening, a few spotty showers, that's about the extent of it. This will dissipate through the overnight, and then we're looking at mainly dry conditions for our Thursday. As we get towards Friday, though, that's when things start to get a little bit more unsettled. As of right now, it does look likely that we will see occasional showers on and off throughout the day Friday. Still need to keep a close eye on the latest timing of this particular system, but it does look like it will bring us a little bit of moisture. Friday and then Saturday looking mainly dry, at least for the time being. Then once we move on into Sunday, so when we see another round of rain becoming more widespread across the area, increasing our rain chances and cooling us on down. So the 4-day looks like this. Overall, we are looking at late day spotty showers, clearing on out at least briefly by Thursday. Friday will bring that small possibility for occasional showers on and off throughout the day, and then we clear on out Saturday with more rain returning Sunday and then cooler conditions moving into next week.